benefits of studying music in a group like band are endless. The musical side, learning an instrument strengthens your cognitive and deductive reasoning. It's the only activity that uses both sides of the brains simultaneously. No other activity or subject area can say that. It develops hand-eye coordination, muscle memory, breath support, and enhances creative thinking opportunities. On the activity side of music making, being in a band teaches you hard work, how to work with others towards a common goal, and promotes discipline and determination, integrity, and accountability. The size of a band is really determined by a lot of different factors. Depending on how old and mature the group is, a young group might have only 4 or 5 different instruments, like a beginning band in elementary school. At the middle school or high school level, there can be 14, 15, 16 different instruments. And that's not even including all the different percussion instruments. In that case, you might get into 40 or 50 different types of instruments. It really depends on the type of group and the level of musicianship. That will help determine how many instruments are in the band.
I play the flute. I chose the flute because there were 2 instruments that I felt like I was good at, which was the violin and the flute, and I wanted to be in band, so I chose the flute.
The best part in band for me is that we get to compose music and we have concerts.
I feel really proud as a parent because Vaishnavi has been playing for almost 4 years. And it is a great pleasure to see her growth over the years. In the beginning, like 5th grade, she thought playing Jingle Bells was very hard. Now she is playing Mozart and pop songs. She has worked really very hard and gave almost more than 100% all the time. She has been practicing minimum 15 minutes almost every day. It makes me really very proud and happy to see that Vaishnavi is doing something she likes from her heart.